New this morning, the cause of this fire at an abandoned gas station under investigation that happened overnight. This one on Fillmore near El Paso Street. You can see at one point a lot of flames coming out of that roof. Thankfully, firefighters got it knocked down pretty quickly, but some lanes of Fillmore are closed still this morning. So just a heads up if you take that way to get into work or school. No injuries reported.